All right, so I'm at Queen West. Queen and Spadina, actually. We're gonna take a walk down Queen West and see what it's about. Always. The jerk chicken sandwich is all right. People rave about it, but there's a lot of other better Caribbean Jamaican places in the city. Besides, you got my roti place. Continue on down here. We're gonna touch Graffiti Alley. You're gonna see the most iconic alley in Toronto where it's just all graffiti, but tasteful graffiti. We'll take a shortcut into Graffiti Alley now. Yeah, so this is Graffiti Alley. Here starts, you can say it starts down here and then it goes back down here. Like a lot of people come here, it's renowned. People do photo shoots, as you can see right here. She's doing a photo shoot. So, this is the west end of Graffiti Alley. So you got Biggie here. That's it. It's an honor system. You can just walk on for free. Wait in the back, walk in the streetcar for free. So we're going to continue down. We'll branch off the Graffiti Alley. The main alley is just up here. So that's it, Graffiti Alley. Now you see why a lot of people come here, and you know, it's just one of those things, you just gotta know where you're downtown, Graffiti Alley. All right, so back on the Queen Street now. It's a little after 11 o'clock, everyone's woken up. All right, across the street. That's the first shroom dispensary in Toronto. So you just walk in and buy magic mushrooms. I went in there once. The ones I got weren't so great, but it's another option. If you want shrooms, like you already know, Toronto has weed dispensaries on every corner. But if you want magic mushrooms, that's your spot right there. That's the first street person I've seen reading a book. And that is different. It's a surprise too. I'd appreciate it more if more did that. I'd give them some money, you know what I mean?